You're always commenting that, bro. No girls. I think that we can all safely assume that I don't struggle with getting the attention of the opposite sex. Just based solely on the fact what I look like. See, I know that you will struggle with getting the attention of the opposite sex. However, I do not. However, I do not seek it in terms of getting validated by it, because it's always been really available throughout my whole life. So why do I need to feel like I need to validate myself by posting that type of shit? That's not my interest, bro. Like, me and you, I would say we're two bipolar opposites, but we're just not even the same species, bro. Like, at all. Like, you do nothing for you, and you're just a fucking piece of shit. To be honest, if you were to look in the mirror, are you happy with what you see when you look in the mirror? Nah, I bet you're not. I mean, I'm not happy either. But I know I look good. I know I take care of myself. But having that little bit of resistance to thinking that I'm the best is what allows me to keep moving forward, momentum, keeping that consistency, that discipline, to be better than what I was yesterday. Maybe you should champion yourself into being a better you, because every time you look in a mirror, bro, you're dissatisfied with what you look at in the mirror. I'm not. Like, I see something that is like the foundation of like aesthetics, like infinite potential. When you look in the fucking mirror, you see fucking despair, bro. You see struggle, you see poverty, you see I could do better, but I'm not going to because I'm a fucking piece of shit. Huge difference between us, bro. I'll get up and do it. You'll get down and